Here is some imagery, and here is some hillshade. Sometimes folks will just reduce the opacity of the hillshade to blend the two, but that can give you some washed out imagery. Instead of a solid black to white color scheme, add a fully transparent black intermediate stop. And then a fully transparent white intermediate stop. And lighten up that white a bit. Now your imagery has texture without being washed out. Thanks for watching.